Welcome. This is a new series I'm starting. I don't usually do YouTube videos, so I'm going to be a poser and open this like everybody else on YouTube opens their videos. Hey guys, what's up? Anyways, this series will kind of go over some of my Minecraft creations that I've built. I like to use Industrial Craft 2, Buildcraft, Red Power 2, and a few other mods. Pretty closely related to the Tekkit mod pack, if you're familiar, but a few differences. So, anyways, I will be showing off right now the Milkmaid 5000 automatic milking system. Let's get to it. So, up here on the top of my base is the milking station. Insert cow here. So, first, we need to find ourselves an unsuspecting cow. So, there's a few over here. Let's go. Come here, cow. All right. Come here. Come here. Yeah, look what I got. I got some wheat. I got some wheat. Come on. There you go. Come on. So, after getting our cow all the way up here, I have the load button. So, press that. Boom. The system is ready to accept a cow. So we'll lead the cow in here. Like so. Got some exposed wiring. Need to clean that up a little bit, but bring him in. And when he gets to the center, just turn over and push the button. Boom. Cow is locked in place and ready for milking. So let's head on into the base and check out the controls and the heart of the Milkmaid 5000 system. Now here we have the control lever, which activates the system on and off. These are the tanks where the milk is stored and can be pulled out later for cooking or whatever. This is the empty chest where we hold the empty buckets. So let's go ahead and load this up now. These are the buckets that are going to get filled with milk. All right, there we go. Let's go ahead and close that and turn power on and activate the system. Now you can see the buckets are going up the pneumatic tubes to go get filled with milk from our unwilling cow. Now, after just a few minutes, we'll start receiving that milk. There we go. The light is on. That means we have received milk and we are processing it and pumping it into our tanks. So let's go over here and take a look. Now you can see, if we look closely, we can see milk going through the tubes, and we can actually see the milk level in our tanks rising. Now this actually does create quite a bit of milk rather quickly. I was actually pretty impressed. Now up here, these lights on my tanks, those are just indicators to show when each tank is full. Now let's take a look behind the scenes. I'm not going to really explain it too much, but I just kind of want you to get an idea of what's back here. I tried to make it as compact as possible. I'm by no means pro, but you can see the buckets of milk coming in to this kind of intermediate chest and then being pumped out into our liquid transposer and being pumped into our tanks, and then the empties are going back into the empty chest. Under here, everything's powered by industrial craft power. I have a large array outside that kind of runs everything, free energy, blah blah, sunshine, yay. So that kind of runs all of that. Let's take a peek over here. Here's another access port. I really need to clean it up in here for maintenance purposes, make maintenance a little easier, but if people want, if I get enough requests, I will go over how to build this. Thank you for watching.
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again. Because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence.